Maybe.
Shotzi?
Kayla, how did you get the door open?
It was unlocked, and I think it's been unlocked.
Are you joking?
What are you doing? Is everything okay?
Did you see what Aaliyah did to me?
Look, it seems like maybe she was just getting you back for you locking her in a...
No! What Aaliyah did to me was disgusting, disgraceful, and completely cruel. I would never do something like that. I respect my peers. I am not focused on bullying or playing mind games with the other women. I am focused on my next opportunity. I deserve to be at the top of this women's division. And I am sick of women like Aaliyah and Raquel getting in my way.
Well, the door is unlocked now. I know you might want to go do that. The door was definitely unlocked. But, all right, back to you guys. Thanks, guys. I'm back here backstage of Friday SmackDown in Little Rock, Arkansas with the victor tonight, Los Lotharios. You think those dance moves may have been the key to the victory that y'all had tonight?
I mean, he can tell you better.
Yeah?
Sorry, you look beautiful tonight.
Oh,
yeah, I mean, I don't know what's the deal with Shanky and...
His dance moves are pretty good.
Yeah, but like, they are trying to go to the ring and dance and steal our chicks. I mean, we are the ladies, man. And we prove that when... Every night that we, are on SmackDown. I mean, I don't know. Like, if they want to come here and steal our chicks, I think they're in the wrong path.
Yeah, and it doesn't matter if you guys want to dance, we can do it better. If you want to wrestle, we can do it better.
Oh.
It doesn't matter what you want to do. Whenever you are in front of those lethal lovers, Los Lotharios, you got to be careful. And guys, just watch your ladies.
Well, do y'all want to real quickly do a quick little dance tutorial for those watching?
Open a little bit your legs,
okay.
Put your hands up. And then swing, going left,
right,
and circle.
All right.
Left, yeah. Right.
And on that note, I think we're going to go ahead and finish up this interview. Okay, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. I'm just going to walk away now.
Thanks, guys. Nothing but smiles back here with the Drew Day.
Hey, she gets it.
You got it.
Gentlemen, I caught up with you earlier tonight, and you would not reveal who your partner was. You even said that it might have to be me. Thankfully, it was Drew McIntyre. He helped you get the victory.
That's right.
Yeah. How are you guys feeling?
We feel good. You see, the best thing about a surprise is a surprise when nobody expects it. You understand? Everybody online was trying to ask us, who is it going to be? Who is it going to be? Not one person online on social media knew that it was going to be Drew.
Nobody. Not one.
I checked every single comment. That's all I did.
No.
4 days I spent looking at the comments. Nobody guessed it.
Surveys. We went to towns and cities all over America, all over the world, and they had no clue.
No clue.
Not one person
clue.
Said Drew.
Not one person, bro.
Oh, Sheamus's face. Oh, such a picture. That big ugly ginger face was such a picture. I'm going to frame that picture, that reaction. It's going right over my mantle.
Yeah.
Right over.
Well, that's probably a good gift.
It's a vision board, huh?
It's going to scare people away.
It's a
Actually,
gift?
You know, when I get home, I like to stay home. I like peace and quiet. I might hang up my doors. That'll be where the dog. Here's Sheamus's stupid freaking face.
Yeah, stupid face, Sheamus. That's what the S stands for, stupid face. Yes.
Actually, guys, it's a bit of a surprise. We're going to have to kind of wrap this up because, you know, what I've been the past couple of weeks?
Where you been?
I've been checking out your social media. I was flying to Cardiff, Wales. And I was making our live events on the weekends.
Golly.
I'll make the small towns, brother, sometimes.
Whoa.
And now I got there, I stole the boss's plane. Now, he lent it to me, but I know where it is. I know where it is tonight. If we hurry, we can take that plane. We can go wherever we want.
What?
You never know.
Are you serious?
Let's check the boss's plane.
You a pilot too, bro?
I flew it. I flew myself. I do it all.
You're a pilot, bro.
I do it all.
That's why we mess with Big D.
Big D.
You understand?
You can't beat that.
We swing by whose Annie's are we swinging by for you?
I want to go. Yeah, we get Butch's Annie on the way to Tokyo.
Yeah,
we'll and go to Akihabara, you know. Get some vending machine fun.
All right, guys, I'm getting on that plane, too. We'll send it
Take
back to
you. Take a souvenir. Take a souvenir.
Oh, thank you.
That's for you and yours. That's for you.
Thank
Surprise
you so
for you.
Thank
Surprise
you.
For you.
All right, I got to send it back to you in the studio because I'm jumping on that plane with
them. Have a great time.
Back to you guys.
Let's go.
Come on, we're going.
Fire.